Screen last form, for whatever reason, just closed on me. I got no idea why. Okay. Sorry, just kind of looking over some things. Okay. If you're watching, just let me know if there's any audio issues or anything like that. But if you're watching and want to join, just let me know. I'll be happy to stop this one and start a new round. Also, if you're watching, just come in and say hello. I don't know. No. I want this one. Well, I just got over the flu. I don't want to get sick again. Do you believe it's here? Yep, I was right for once. Nope, I doubled it. I love Trivial Pursuit. Granted, I don't know like half the answers or even maybe a quarter of the answers, especially sports. Fuck sports. Yep, I still remember that. Believe it's also known as summa cum laude. Yeah, it doesn't make a whole lot of sense, but yeah, it is Oxford. Also, a little known fact. Everyone thinks it's 8 because it's just 2 terms. 2 terms or 10 years. This also means that if you, say, a president dies and you take over after his first year, and so you serve 3, you can technically only serve for 1 term. Couldn't remember where Ladon was. Welcome, viewer. Hello. Join in the chat here. Let me know. Say hello. Jewel almost got me. Oh, I knew Vietnam and India weren't due to Top Gear, but I wasn't sure about Belgium. Yep, Fletcher is a arrow maker. So, I mean, you could potentially have one on a boat, but it's not really boat related. I really do need to read some James Patterson, but I don't really know. What? Mm There we go. Grabbing a drink here. Okay, time to start a new round. If you want to join, you're more than welcome. It looks like we lost a couple more followers. That's okay. You will have that. Currently sitting at 11. Don't think anyone's actually viewing at the moment, but hey. Or if they are, they're not in the chat. Just sit back and wait a few moments here and see if anyone wants to join. Just giving a few moments here, so I'm just kind of looking around on Steam and such. So far, not seeing much of anything right now. And give another minute, and if no one joins, we'll go ahead and start this round. It's trivia. I don't mind playing alone. Although I'm a little cash strapped at the moment, so it's like not even a, I can't even really afford anything on Steam at the moment. I spent a couple hundred dollars over what I really had budgeted for this month, or should, so I sh more than what I should have. So if you want to donate, it would be greatly appreciated. It'd really help me out. But once again, not gonna only donate if you have the ability to and have extra money. Don't make a stupid decision and donate when you don't have the funds to really do it. Okay, we're gonna start this round. Fifty sound too short, 100 sound too long, so 70 sounded about right. Wasn't sure if it was physics or mathematics. Got me. But I'm going to try to stream daily again. I knew it was an article of some sort. I couldn't remember whether it would be definite or indefinite, but just thinking of the, it just has that sound of being definitive. No. Because what the hell is in the. What is, according to the popular podcast, what popular podcast? What kind of dumbass question is that? We'll give it a few moments to see if anyone wants to join in. Once again, if you're viewing, please say hi. Happy to talk to you. Sorry, it's been flashing at me, annoying me. But part of why I'm a little bit over is 'cause of the Final Fantasy VII remake. I paid for the collector's edition. The first class edition is what they labeled it as, which that was a pain in the ass, that whole ordeal. So what happened was I'd gone to try to pay for it. This was before they'd announced that they delayed it. Because they'd given warning that, hey, we're going to charge, and if there's an issue with your card. So it's just like, okay, I'll try and do that early. Tried to pay for it, and then it didn't work because, well, my card went, oops, no, this might be a fraud. So she's like, no, it's real. And so I contacted their technical support, and for the U.S., the storefront support for Square is not actually handled by Square. And they're just horrible, horrible at their jobs for the most part. But the person assured me, no, just it'll be fine. Just you should just be able to. I put the button back. Well, when I went to go try, the order was missing. So I went and looked, and I got another email, basically just as I'd gone to try to pay for it again, going, this order has been canceled due to some issue with your account. So it's just like, okay, well, that don't seem right. So I messaged them back again, going, hey, this got canceled. I don't know why. What's going on? I mean, I was just trying to pay for it, and then it got canceled. So they sent me a special link to reorder. Well, reordered it, got it paid for, and then found out that it got delayed. All the good games this year got delayed. Except for, I think, maybe Doom. I don't think Doom got delayed. I'm debating what system I want to get Doom on. But also, I've got to wait to see if I'm going to have the funds, because it's going to take me, with how much I'm over. So this next paycheck I get here Friday basically gets eaten up by my rent for the month. And then, so long as I'm frugal, the next paycheck after that will get rid of all the everything I'm over by. And then, in the last check of next month, of February, we'll once again go to my rent. And then I may have some that I have to take out of my first check in March to finish getting rid of everything I'm in debt by. But have to wait and see. Depends on how things go. I'm going to try to see about picking up some overtime at work if anyone needs coverage. Except there was a chance to pick up some overtime, but it's just like, your shift starts way too goddamn early. They work 6 to 2:30. I can't get up at 6 a.m. I'm usually just going to sleep. Even if I did it on my days off work. Because my days I do work, I get home just pretty much about 11:50. Depending on how long I stand and talk to my coworkers after we get off work. So I mean, best, I might get 5 hours of sleep, and I mean, I'm sorry, I'm just not working day shift on 5 hours of sleep. Just no, that's not going to happen. Even on my days off, it's just like I'm got this kind of schedule. Now, maybe if it was like a 7 a.m. or an 8 a.m., great, fine, I'm all for it. I'll be there. Or third shift, once again, I'll be there. Or second shift on Thursday or Friday, I'll grab it. I mean, two shifts, three shifts, that amount I'm over by, gone, just gone. But I have to get to that point here first. Well, I think that's a long enough wait. Never read any of them. I do intend to read. There was a crossover where Harley Quinn and Poison Ivy went over there that I want to read. No, not at all. You can be more sarcastic. What? Hello, viewer. Welcome to the stream. Come in, say hello. If you want to join in, let me know. I'll be happy to restart. Damn. Hate RNG. It's never kind. I finally had to move my mouse. Yeah, because it's like 8x4? Or no, is it? No, it'd be 8x3. 6x4. I don't know. Nope. Yeah, tetrahedron has a lot more sides than that. Mean, quadra, four. That's an easy one. I do believe this is one. Oh. Oh, I did not realize Orange Crush did not have caffeine in it. Interesting to know. Shrek is not Disney. Took me a moment to think of it. They just had that question on Achievement Hunter video that just posted up on the Rooster Teeth website. But I think the answers were slightly different, but oh, I didn't know. I guess I should have known Bugle was one of those. But who the f I don't know who Malair is. Oh, I guess I got it right. The top one was just like, they both sound French. Made sense. Well, we'll reboot and then give a few moments to see if anyone wants to join. Okay. But yeah, since I got sick at the beginning of the year. I've watched a lot of stuff. Got through Third Rock, the entire series of Third Rock from the Sun. That ended badly. That was a very poor written ending. But it, when you kind of look at the season, it's just kind of like, it's one of those things of they clearly did that season. When they really didn't want to, like the writers weren't up to the task. And so they got just slapped together. Like it was just so far out there, even for that show. I mean, most of it just didn't make any sense whatsoever. And then the ending of it was just like, yeah, that don't make no sense either. And then I watched Rambo, the newest one, the one that ends the series. Well, more or less ends the series. It didn't truly end the series, because technically, I mean, Rambo's still there at the end. So I mean, they can still go through and do another one. It's just not very likely. It's very clear, pretty much that more or less Rambo is just done with war. He's tired of it. He not, but it didn't really feel like a Rambo movie because, his first encounter with the enemy made no sense whatsoever for his character. And it just hurt my brain trying to go, where did you get this idea that he would do this in this way? That's not how he would have done it at all. But That's what they did. Then I've been watching Punisher. I'm on the final episode of season one. And that's been really good. I also watched Gemini Man. Horrible movie. Especially if you watch like the trailers where it kind of showed you one story, but that's not the story you got. So at least from the way I saw the trailers, they had it as the main focus being on a younger Will Smith who runs into somehow his an older self who's been marked as a terrorist. But it's not the way it actually went. So the trailer kind of misled you, and honestly, the other storyline probably would have been better. But in fact, what they did was they followed the older as the main protagonist, with the younger being the antagonist, and it just was not as good of a story. I mean, it was fairly disappointing. I don't think that's enough waiting here. We'll go ahead and start. Oh, okay. I didn't know that. I answered a creature from D&D. Damn. No, because I know nothing about the Greek alphabet. Well, no one kind of asked you for your opinion. I know nothing about cats. God damn it. Normal spot was right there, but they got me last time, so I went over here and it got me. Well, we'll just do sequel because don't have anyone viewing at the moment. If there is, let me know, and if you want to join in, I'll be happy to restart the round and reboot, and we'll get you in. Oh. Got it right, but it was a complete guess. No. No, because I had no idea. I don't buy eggs. Well, I mean, if I were you, I'd be disappointed too, because then get to kill someone. Nope. RNG. Good enough for me. I survived. No, 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 no. We're not doing that. No pushing of luck. Not today. I mean, you can get them elsewhere, but it's just more likely to happen there. I knew knives were supposed to be on the right, so it's just like, Hello and welcome. If you'd like to join in, please let me know. I'll restart. But otherwise, say hello, and I'll be happy to chat with you. Guess I didn't want to join. These. They all sound stupid, but I knew at least Hamburglar. Oh, no, because one of those bottom two were also. I mean, because I could have sworn the movie Dick had stolen that line from Shakespeare, but. Red pandas are so cute. Just so cute. I knew David Hasselhoff, but I've never watched a single one of them. I have no intention of watching them. Oh. You've asked some tough ones so far, at least for me. Fuck if I know. All of them. Yep, this question will do it. Ah, shit. I thought Thailand was. Fuck. Well, I failed at that. I still don't have any viewers. So, unless anyone has anything to say about it, we'll do a sequel. I'm having a really bad day. No viewership, no one's really talking. Getting answers wrong left and right, getting really bad questions. Like, what sane person listens to Kanye West? Well, you were wrong. Yeah, it's a type of limestone. Although generally limestone doesn't do that, but nope. I wasn't 100% sure on that. Don't care what you like. Don't even know who the fuck she is. Yay, about to get fucked over by RNG again. Originally thought about streaming like Destiny, but I wasn't sure if Destiny was live yet, so it's just like, they fucked up on their weekly patch. Well, at least I made it to the end this time. We'll see. We'll see. I never even heard of those other books, so. I haven't read Adventures of Huckleberry Finn in so long, I couldn't tell you. All of them? I don't know. I fucking hate Fortnite. I knew those two for sure, was not sure about New York, but I left it out because I didn't think it was. I haven't listened to that song in so long. I had to sound those out in my head. All the above. I knew of jalapeno, I wasn't sure about the others. Still no viewership, so we'll just go right into another one. Mean, I might as well do something. Not only gonna screw up my name now. Fuck. Not really, it's not. I mean, if you have a bunch of people who came in and they placed a bunch of skulls, yeah, you're probably going to get screwed. I guess, I don't know. What the fuck are we talking about? Don't even know what the fuck we're talking about. Where the fuck did a little prince come from? Yay, I lived. I had to think about different ones because it's been a long time since I read any of the Harry Potter books. Don't know what it means by coming down and fuck. Real RNG was gonna fuck me. Oh, for once I actually get life. I'll take it. Not very long, I don't think. No, it's longer than I thought it was. Well, I'm surviving so far, so that's good. I haven't watched Ocean's 8. I don't know. I don't even know who all was in it. Who the fuck would believe Rihanna as a computer hacker, even in an acting role in a movie? But no, I remember something I was talking about. So, I got a little bit of a rant here. So, one of the things I watched while I was away was Full Metal Panic Invisible Victory. Now, Full Metal Panic is a really great anime from about like 15 years ago or so. Did two seasons and a movie, and was very self-contained in each thing, in each season, each movie. But I don't know. Nope. Do we really have an audience at the moment? Shit. That just fucked me. No, I'm just panicking and just. Well, welcome. If you want me to restart, I'll be happy to, if you want to join in. I think I died anyway, so. Yeah, you're more than welcome to join. I'll give it a few moments here just in case anyone else wants to join. I don't think there's anyone else watching, but if there is, please do. It's always more interesting that way. We'll give it just like a minute or so here. But welcome. How are you, Apocalypse 420? That's fine. Oh, that's sorry to hear that. Hopefully you get better here soon. This is the first stream I've had since I got sick earlier this year. Dealt with the flu for the last couple weeks. Still got a little bit of a cough. But for the most part, a lot better than what I have been. Okay, I think that's enough time. We'll go ahead and start. Oh, I haven't listened to them in so long. But But they were one hell of a band. I don't remember. Well, this isn't a great start. And yeah, it does. Okay, here we go. Going to guess you're on a phone. Yeah, the worst part is, though, is that the audio of this game is just insane to try and control. Because that's the one point where you need the audio, but everything else about the audio of this game is terribly loud and overpowering. No, because I know nothing about the Muppets. Got 1 in 5 chance of staying alive. What do you mean, Apocalypse? What do you mean you don't know what's going on? Oh, I know what it's talking about here now. Oh, what he was telling you to do. Was you're trying to match my answer. If you matched my answer, I died. So you're just trying to put in one of the Great Lakes, the five Great Lakes, which is Superior, Huron, Erie, and I don't remember the other two. I don't know. So here you're just going to plug in words and try and guess whatever four-letter password I put in. And it'll tell you when you got a letter right and in what position it should be in. Not sure on this. I don't really know the history of Marilyn Monroe. But I'll guess. Oh, I would have thought she would have been an elected official. And I see where Apocalypse disconnected. Oh well, that's okay. Stream was almost over anyways. Though we have two in the audience now. That's interesting. Now, fuck me running. Well, we had two in the audience for a moment, but now we got zero. I know this one. Yep, the first two were not written by Anne Rice at all. That top one was Harry Potter. No idea what two of those are. I know nothing about bowling terminology. I've never bowled in any way close to being a professional standard, so no idea. Wasn't sure if Taft was a one-term president or not, but. Well, the one is Burger King. I guess, and I got it right. But, well, it's 1:30 here. I haven't eaten yet, so that's what I'm going to do. So this stream is over. Probably not going to come back for tonight, but I will certainly try to come back tomorrow night after I get off work. Thank you.